Okay, tell me who you are.
I am Ruskin.
Okay, your family name is Kim. Go ahead. Go ahead.
And I am 27 years old.
Yeah.
And I am social worker in military service.
Okay, you are in military service.
Yes.
Okay.
And I have.
Where are you from?
I am from Jeonju.
Were you born in Jeonju?
Yes.
Sentence.
Yes, I'm from.
진정. 천천히. 다시 한번 다시 드릴게요.
네.
Were you born in Jeonju?
Yes, I'm born in Jeonju.
자, 센텐스를 생각해야 돼요.
네.
소리를 어떻게 던져서 의미 전달하려고 하는데요.
네.
그럼 내가 지금 말하고 있는 문장이 맞는 문장인가 생각해요.
네.
내 질문도 잘 들어보시고. Were you born in Jeonju?
Yes, I was born in Jeonju.
I was?
I was born in Jeonju.
I am? 태어났어요. 시대가 과거죠?
네.
생각하세요, 생각하세요.
I born in Jeonju.
동사가 뭔데?
I am?
I am의 과거가 뭐예요?
I were?
He is의 과거가 뭐예요?
He was.
그죠? I am의 과거가 뭐예요? I was. 자, 나는 전주에서 태어났어요. 다시 천천히.
I was born in Jeonju.
Okay. Do you have a sister?
I don't have a sister, but I have a brother.
Uh-huh.
And my brother, my older brother, is a teacher in middle school.
Mm-hmm. How old is he?
He is 29 years old.
Uh-huh. So he is your senior by 2 years.
He is a senior in 2 years.
지금 특히 평가하는 거 아니에요? 본인이 그 문장을 정확히 얘기할 수 있으면 해보세요. 한번 한 번.
Yes, he is a senior by 2 years.
그쵸. Okay. Have a girlfriend?
I don't have a girlfriend. And I'm not married.
Okay.
And I want to study for a master's degree in Europe.
Master's
degree in Europe.
Okay.